think it's a good record. It's in a good chart. It was quite long for a single in those days. It's about 4 minutes, but. Mm-hmm.
Who was in the band, Kelly?
Steve Fast, Stuart Blandemat. I can't remember who the drummer was. I think it was a bloke called Graham. Yeah, and me. I think that was it. Steve Fast, Stuart. Bill. Bill Roberts, the guitarist.
And who was the producer?
Mike Gore and Tony Rivers. CBS studio in London.
And what did you have for lunch?
I think I had an omelette.